that the reports that you've been reading are fair.
What do you feel should be done about the Cuban situation?
¿Qué cree usted que debe hacerse en relación con la situación de Cuba?
Yo no quiero hablar con la situación de Cuba, porque no quiero inmiscuirme en la cuestión interna de ningún país.
It's also said that he doesn't want to talk about the Cuban situation because he doesn't want to get involved in any foreign country situation.
Hay que respetar el principio de no intervención.
We should be respecting the principle of no intervention.
How many people in actuality were arrested last week?
Actualmente, ¿cuál fue el número exacto de las personas que fueron arrestadas la semana pasada?
126.
126, very well. Now, there have been reports and rumors that there are torture chambers and that the prisoners have been grossly mistreated. Is there any truth in that?
Dice que ha circulado los rumores de que hay cámaras de tortura y que los prisioneros han sido muy mal tratados.
Los prisioneros están yendo todos los días al Palacio de Justicia, están siendo juzgados y sus familiares van a verlos.
His Excellency said that the prisoners have been taken to the Justice of Palace, the Palace of Justice, and all the relatives have been going to see them, and everybody can go to them, so it's not such a thing.
Do you think that the plots that have been formed against you are communist-inspired or Cuban-inspired?
Dice que si usted considera que los complots, ese que había existido aquí para asesinarlo, era inspirado por el movimiento cubano o por un movimiento comunista.
Dicen que es inspirado por el movimiento comunista que hay en el área del Caribe.
His Excellency said that it's been stated. That this situation has been created by this communist movement that has been going on in the Caribbean area.